Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to beat the final Bowser in Super Mario World. So first, you want to hold Y to run or grab items, and you want to use the Y and B button the most. So you want to jump on this pair of Koopa, jump and hold up and release Y. Hold Y to pick them up. And you just want to hold Y and out. Y and out. Y and out. And you want to hold up while kicking him up. Now this part you want to stay towards the middle of the part, so when he throws his two of these, you're gonna have both chances. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and comment down below. Goodbye.